What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Ah, we got a match. Oh great, we got this fucking goofy ass pitch. Nurgle pitch or Dark Elf pitch. Hey, we got some more lizards. Kleshy. We got the fan factor on him. More lizards. Yay. Fun times. Yeah, you can't buy. How the fuck did he get? I don't get that. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, so he's only got 11. He's got a sidestep skink. Sidestep jump up skink. Let's jump up right. Yeah. Chameleon skink that is diving catch and sure feet. Interesting. A chameleon skink that is diving catch and sure feet. So both of those are exactly the same. Block source, block source, block source, block tackle source, which is nice. Block source, rookie source, and a Crocs that is brawler. Interesting. I'd love to know what he has. Lizard pitch. If a touchdown is scored during the first half, the weather is automatically sweltering heat during the second. Moreover, in case they knocked it down, add 1 to the armor value. Oh boy. So on a knockdown, add 1. He'll receive. This is a crazy ass pitch here. I'm guessing with him only having 2 fans, he's probably been losing some games. Oh, he chooses to play defense. Interesting. Didn't expect that. Oh, yeah. And he's leaving me all these hits. Okay, so we got to think here. Hit there, hit there. Actually, I want to do this on the other side. Thank you. So hit there. Hit there. This is going to be a lot of figuring out here. So if the pitch effects are in play, then the knockdown gets plus one on the armor. Alright, so first things first, let's do this hit. So we got the guard. Knockdowns are just not getting any breaks. Since we got a bribe, we might as well. Six. Jesus. Okay. Whatever. Fucking all I need is a 7, and I roll a fucking 6, of course. Of course I do. He's gonna do a uphill blitz there. Oh no, he's gonna blitz there. Oh, thanks, we'll take the free hit. Thank you. guess the pitch effect isn't working. I don't want to foul there. I just want to move there. There, we got him that time. Yay. Didn't activate the Crocs, and I'm okay with that. Yep. I am okay with that. Oh, he got a pal. Damn. Thought that was double skull there for a second. Yep, we're fine with that. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Not quite sure I understand that play either. Too bad he didn't get burnt on it. That would have been nice. There we go. Finally a break. Oh, and an injury. Nice. Seriously hurt, too. That's beautiful. So miss next game there. Does he APO it? Nope. Perfect. We'll take that. Ah, come on. Give me a break, man. Fuck. There we go. Sidestep in here, probably. That. No break though. That's fine. We'll foul him probably. Ah, we gotta reroll that. Oh, we got the pal though. Nice. Stay right there. Oh, good break. Oh, and an injury. Nice. Serious injury means a niggle. We're good with that. Shouldn't APO that. Oh, we APO'd it. Why the fuck would you do that? To a seriously hurt. Nice. So he's not coming back either. Wow. I'm not sure why he would do that, to be honest. Really not sure why he would do that. There is another one. A broken arm. It's only a pass, though. So minus pass, so that doesn't really hurt him. We'll use our bribe. All right, so we got a minus two source and a skink now. Nice. This is looking a lot better for us. Looking a lot better for us. And he's minus three already. He only had 11, so he's down to eight for now. Might get a concede here. Might potentially get a concede here. Because his APO's gone. Pushed him the wrong way. Should have pushed him here to take the guard off. Interesting. Reroll there. Oh, and he gets the fucking pal. Whatever. Come on. Oh, so sick of this shit, man. Low reroll. Yep, he just keeps rerolling over and over and over. Jesus Christ, this dude's a joke. He does not know what he's doing, that's for sure. Does not know what he's doing, that's for sure. Nice. We'll just take you down right there. Break him though, unfortunately. Whew. I had to re-roll it. Otherwise, Crox would have hit my skink and then he would have had a hit on me. Caught, but 4, 5, 6, 7. I think I catch him. Or I think I get him broke. Nope, I didn't get him broke. Fuck me, what did I need? A 6 plus. I should have broke him. 4, 5, 6, 7. How did that not break him? Oh, it's an 8 plus. Never mind. I thought it was a 6 plus. Well, fuck. Ay, 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 ay. Oh, that's nice. Oh, and he re-rolls it. Oaks, he blitzed. Okay. He can re-roll the both down. That's a brawler. Oh, he chooses not to. He just takes the actual both down. Interesting. Thank you. Oh, he's out of rerolls. So that's good. Jesus Christ. Will you fucking break a dude? Seriously. Oh, I broke him that time. I got exactly what I needed to break him, so that's good. Of course he rolls a fucking six. And two pals, of course, because why the fuck Whitney? Unfucking believable, dude. Absolutely unreal. Let's just roll a motherfucking six, because why the fuck not? Unbelievable. Good. Suck it, bitch. Taking a while for them dice to catch up, ain't it? Nice. There goes one of those chameleons. Stunty, that gets me badly hurt, right? Yep. So chameleon one is gone. Chameleon two's down there. Fucking serious. What the fuck, dude? Good God. That's unfucking believable. Oh, he's getting surfed. I still got a reroll, right? Guess he's not getting surfed. just missed. I needed one assist. No, I needed two assists. One assist wouldn't have worked. Oh my fucking god. You have got to be fucking kidding me. The fuck? Three times in a row he's got a six on a dodge? Well, thanks for the surf, buddy. What the fucking hell, dude? Unbelievable. Of course he gets the pal. I mean, that's just absolutely fucking asinine. And he goes uphill. Jesus Christ. Unreal. Oh, boy. I hope I kill this fucker. Take a nap, bitch. No, KO. I'll take the KO. KO better than nothing. I'm gonna get greedy here since I got a reroll. There we go. Double sixes. Just took my good armor roll away, unfortunately. Yep. Oh! Oh, I rolled a 9. Alright, so now he can finally get sidestep. Oh, whoops, I need to go one more. Now we can start scoring on the skink with 11. So we need to get him one more point to get block. Alright, so he's down. 1, 2, 3, 4, and a KO. He's down 2 skinks and 2 swords. That's huge. All I'm down is the one getting caught, yeah. Okay, yeah, we'll take that. Oh, it's picking five players. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jesus, this dude just rolls fives and sixes on every fucking roll, man. What the fuck? On the single dice rolls. Why? What's the point in that? Yeah, you just fucking take a chance of hurting yourself. You're not gonna fucking score, so why do that? Makes no sense to me. Of course he gets his fucking KO back. Oh, okay. He must have got a casualty. He does not need to score now. Ah, he got his KO back, damn. Nice, solid defense again. I got three over there. Damn. Shoot. And he fucking rolls the 5. Of course he does. Of course he does. And he makes all his dodges, of course. And the go-for-its, of course, because why not? Jesus Christ, this dude, man. Killing me. This dude is fucking killing me. Blitz with the tackle. You can come get your tackle in on my skinks. Good. There goes reroll number one. Good. Motherfucker. Got sidestep. Fuck. I wouldn't have done the go for it if I'd have realized he had sidestep. Damn it. He rolled a fucking 5. Good, he rolled the 1. Good. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you, buddy. Good enough. It's fine. I don't care. He'll bounce the ball, I bet you. Thinking he might be able to catch it. Oh, no, he didn't. Okay. So that's even better. Fucking hell, come on. Thank you. Jesus Christ. There's that concede we knew was coming at some point. using the bronze. Gave me 21 skill. That's not bad. Leveled both up once. Guard blocker gets the MVP. Lots of gold. We'll get the orc piece there. The next piece is the common shoulder. So this is armor. Nurgle, Rotter. Body. Cyclops dash worm. Okay. Eight's not enough. What I need on him next is 12. Yep. This is enough, though, to get him sidestep finally. Fucking hell. And he's got enough to get block. Damn, taking a double is 40k. Holy shit. Croc still needs 3 SPP. I mean, I could take Brawler on him. Brawler wouldn't be the worst possible thing, right? Psycho Brawler Guard, that'd be huge, actually. Actually, I'm going to do that. I'm going to go Brawler. Seeing that guy have Brawler on his made me think about that. I kind of like that, actually.
Sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me.
They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,